again, today I'm going to be filling all these slimes. And they look so cool, so I can't wait to feel them. So let's get on it. So let's move all the slimes out of the way. When we do the slimes, I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna start this one. You'll probably see in one of our other videos that we played with it, with my brother. He was from there. But it's farting. But it's not farting. Yeah, he doesn't know about slime. So. This is a very stretchy, bubbly, crackly slime. And I think it can do a swirl, but it's like too big to do one.
Oh, that's a big swirl.
The biggest orange slime I ever. Mommy, why did you order an orange one? I wanted like a blue one or something.
Blue?
Yeah.
I think I might have ordered you a blue, actually.
Did not hear yet.
Probably not. Whoa, double bubble. Makes a lot of trouble.
We don't have much time. Let's move on to the next one.
Let's get this party going.
Now let's go pink.
Don't worry about
the container. Yeah, my dog chew everything up. So, yeah. First try. Good. I'm like a bubble maker slime winner. We had a challenge of bubble making.
Those are pretty cheap too, those little things. They were at Walmart, and I think they're only not more than $5.
Like three or two.
Some of them are $10, but that. And there is your brother. Do you hear him? Do you guys hear him talking to himself over there? He's gaming, see? I think he's talking to himself.
Wow.
Entertaining,
okay, back
right?
To me.
Back to you. Whoa, I'm so sad I missed that bubble, man. That's cool.
Wow, that's why you only keep the camera on me.
Right, but
I just wanted
them to understand the psychoness going on behind the scenes.
Yeah.
In case they heard like it was like an animal screaming. That's
yeah,
what it sounds
just
like.
Ignore it.
For sure.
A dog barking over there.
If it's not dogs barking, it is Grayson Gaming.
Yeah, his channel is named Grayson Gaming.
That's all he does.
Yeah.
Next.
On top. I always smash my finger.
What is next?
This one. This says, Maddie, do not touch slime.
Did you read that?
Yes.
Who don't you want to touch it?
Anyone, because it's very sticky.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Well,
is it crunchy?
There's a hole in it. It has hearts in it. It's a pink metallic color. It has glitter hearts in it. And the plain ones.
Super sweet, dude.
This is gonna be the last bubble animal. Like.
Last what? I'm gonna make another one of those. You know what I need to buy? Is some more metallic glue. That was cool.
Yeah. Well, I made this one without metallic glue. I made it metallic food coloring.
Mm-hmm.
Supposed to be like a Valentine's Day one, but I did like fail on this.
Ooh, that lasted. That was cool. I'm searching for blue slime. Oh, this one is the one we need.
Wow.
Because that one has a
this
pink and
like
a blue.
This one's like the best.
Look
how cheap it is. It's 50%
off. This one on camera.
That one's fluffy.
This is so cool.
Oh.
It was like this big.
Look at me. I'm over here shopping for slimes. We should get that big one.
I'll see what like you're getting. It's supposed to be surprise
for me. Right. As long as we already got this one.
So we went to our
next
one. That's
only $10. That's on sale too. Oh, we're moving on?
Yep.
Okay, we're moving on.
This is, I don't know. Okay, we're next to this one.
Can I, is that like a disgusting mess?
Yeah,
oh,
it's
don't
like
even get it out then. No, thank you.
No.
No, ma'am.
This is like a...
This like is a blah. That's a good word for it, for sure.
Like
I like it.
Wait, we should rate these.
Oh, you got some on the table.
I know. I know. We should like rate these. So I rate this one 10, 10, 9, and...
Zero.
Zero.
Can we get that, this...
But we're... This
this mothers do not like that. Sorry.
This time, we're going to do 10 to 20. 20, 20, and 19, and zero.
Cool. Next. Oh, that's... You rubbed it in? Oh, I'll have to get a wipe. I was... You could probably just... Ooh, that's not good. Bad idea,
I'm going to be right back.
She's gonna get a wipe. She's back. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Tongue out and everything. Tongue's out, fun's out.
Everybody, let's go!
What's next, girl?
Next one, it's the super stretchy.
Mm.
This one's a good one. It's a super stretchy.
A little sticky, maybe?
A little.
Oh, that looks really sticky.
Stop. See, it looks sticky, it's but slimy. It's not sticky to you.
Oh, okay. Is it slimy?
It huh?
So slimy.
It's very slimy. Can it make bubbles? No. First of all, it's slinking, and it's very jizzly.
Jiggle, jiggle.
Okay, let's make it fart.
Make it nice. Thank you.
Mommy, why was that you?
No, it was not me. Parents do not like fart noises, by the way.
Yeah. Well, especially
some reason,
my mom.
Love it.
Especially my mom.
But why do kids love that so much? They love a poop and fart. I don't understand. Do you know why? That better come off my table, girl. Oh, no, no.
Well, we got the rag right behind me.
Kids, do not try this at home.
You gotta
down.
Try it at home.
No,
make
no.
your mom mad. Like mine. She's like, no, 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 not on my table.
Gotcha.
Okay, gotta wipe my hands. Because we don't want to get them mixed up. Okay, enough humming.
What's next? Are we almost done with these? Super crazy slimes.
We got four slimes left. This is a clown one. From our Play-Doh one.
We like that one, right? Did you put glitter in that?
Yeah, purple.
Oh.
And blue.
I appreciate it on the video. It's pretty... I see some of that pink slime still on the table there. Missy-ness.
Don't care, wipe it off then. Wipe.
Did you put some water in that? It will come off way easier with water. Did you put water on it?
Yeah.
Okay. That will make it easier. For a shizzle. What?
Okay.
What? Because I wasn't looking? What'd she do, guys? Tell me.
No water.
Oh, no water. Oh, my. That's not cool. Well, no water's not coming off. That's common sense, y'all. This is what moms are for, to teach y'all what to do. You don't know.
No, Dad.
You just don't know.
So, next time we're going to come back, I'm just...
What do you give that slime? Are you reading that or what? What are we doing?
No.
What's we doing?
We're not rated anymore. I can't take it. Pink one, metallic one.
Oh, I like that one.
It's very hard.
Hmm. It's hard?
Yeah.
What happened to it?
I don't know.
That was like our best one from last week.
I put it's marble into ruined. It. I'm kidding. It's not hard. Oh, good. Marble coming.
Oh, marble. Where'd that marble come from?
My slime.
The slime. Oh. Good catch, girl. I think that one's going to be a fail slime.
Why?
Pretty sure.
Just sticky. Have a good time down there.
Bye-bye, marble. Zoe's like, what just happened? Poor Zoe. She's 91. She's
asleep. At least she can hear that. She acts like she's like 99.
Well, that's true. She's 13 years young. Our sweet little muffin. We just love her. What's happening over there? Tongue's out.
Okay.
There's a struggle going on. I'm not sure what's happening. So I think that's a fail. We gotta
And we didn't do the. We gotta make. We gotta like stretch a little more.
I think we need to move on from that one to something cooler.
Yeah, this is like a 0. I'm gonna read it like a 6. Maybe then.
What?
Nah, it doesn't stretch out good. Okay, now it's for the foam. I hate this one.
I don't even understand. Ooh.
Mommy, you have to feel it.
It's
so
foam?
No, look it. You can't even stretch it.
Oh, because it's foam, man.
They added too much foam. It would have been perfect slime.
Oh, that's true.
If they didn't add the foam balls.
But they did.
So they're failures. This one cannot crackle, can't do anything because of these people that ruin the slime.
No, what can you do? There's our boys coming. He's coming to crush this video.
No, he's coming to ruin
What's
it.
What's up, dude?
Yeah. Okay, 0. Not from the crunchy.
Gray Gray might like that slime. Huh? That might be a good slime for Gray Gray.
That blue one?
Yeah.
No. No. That's not gonna be a
good one.
There's like mini fish bulbs in there. These are like rocks from the sea.
I'm liking it. Rocks from the sea? What's happening with our dog over there? She's making all kinds of weird noises.
Tell us actually how you made a bubble. I'm serious.
Where is our dog? Oh, what is he doing now? What is it, honey? Are you trying to make the madness go away? You're so sweet, Wolf Nugget. Is your ears in?
Yeah.
You can't even see her eyeballs.
Yeah. We're trying to take a video here, sir. You're being a little loud. Oh, he's got an itch. He's trying to scratch it.
Oh, how funny. Okay, back to crackles.
Ooh, it's a break.
How rude.
Who's how rude?
The slime. It just broke on me.
Sir, I know you're not talking to your mom. I'm not rude.
Well, of course.
Thank you.
Take that back.
Take that back? What is happening over here? Oh, now we got this dog saying hi. You guys think we have enough animals or what? She is so sweet.
Willow, you know I'm your mommy, not her.
I'm gonna go call her, see if she comes over there. She wants loving, though. She knows you're busy with slime. Willow, you still kind of smell like a skunk a little bit. Did you go back into skunk land?
Wow. Mommy, you're missing all the good ones.
Oh, next. Sorry.
sorry. That is the equivalent to the green one. It's just the orange one, right?
Different one.
Keeps nudging me. To pet her.
How am I supposed to work at a time like this?
Between Grayson gaming in there, everyone look. The dog itching its ears. Everyone look. I mean, can you guys even hear anything in this video? Like, what is happening?
I know, like. Okay.
Okay.
Wait, pause this video. So I'm going to be trying this out. Knife with cloud slime.
That's cloud slime?
Mm-hmm. I almost cut myself.
Don't cut yourself.
That's why you use cutting boards. Because you would have scratched your table if you were like that.
What are you
guys doing? Yeah, just ignore him. Cut out in the middle. Flag.
Are you cutting out Christmas cookies? What's happening?
Maybe this will work with. Cloud slime.
Maybe.
I don't know, so.
Let's find out.
He's coming over.
Grayson, oh my goodness.
Perfect steak. I would think like it worked better if I had a roller to roll it out and then cut it.
You had a roller a while ago with your Play-Doh stuff. It's probably all downstairs.
Yeah. Hi. Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.